good girl. Thank you. And after we have Arwa. Can you give me Arwa?
Yes. No.
Number four.
Fly passes in different tunnels with different speed. It will.
Good girl. It will refract, it will bend, girls. It will bend, okay? Jana Osama.
Okay. This is the distance from the top of one crest to the top of the next crest. Wavelength.
Wavelength. Good girl. Number six, Judy.
Okay. Those waves have less energy, but those waves have more energy.
Yes. What kind of wave that has less energy? I will give you choices, okay? Wide or narrow?
Wide.
Less energy. Which one has less energy, girls?
Wide.
One has less energy.
Narrow?
Narrow. Narrow has less energy, girls. Okay? If it's narrow, this means it's small, right? There's Judy.
Okay, teacher. Here's wide.
There's if it's narrow, I know it's a little bit confusing because it's not written in the book, okay? But if it's narrow, it will be what small. So it will have less energy. If it's wide, big, so it will have more energy. I know it's a little bit confusing, okay? Okay, girls?
Okay.
Say another one, Judy. Answer number seven, sweetie.
Teacher, I can't see it.
What? I will help you just now. Just 1 second. Okay. Go for it, Judy.
Okay. Great object absorb dot. And red dot. Red object absorb all colors and reflect only red.
And reflect only
red.
Red. Good girl. Okay. After Judy, I have Farida. Farida, can you hear me?
No, yes.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, sorry, Farida, but Judy, Farouk, she did not answer. Can you answer me, Judy? Judy, Farouk.
Yes.
If light meets what, it will reflect. Reflect.
Light meets object.
Which object?
Mirror.
It go up to the chart. Huh.
Mirror.
Mirror, good girl. It's when it mirror, honey.
Mirror.
the last thing I want to say, okay? Know that from its name, when it's narrow wave, it means has less energy. When it's wide waves, it will mean it has more energy. Again, when it's narrow, less energy. When it's wide, more. More. My sister, the young one, she looks so beautiful. Over her. Okay, guys. Again, when narrow, it less or more. Girls.
Yes.
Okay, all of you girls, say it with me. When it's narrow wave, it's less or more.
Less.
When it's wide wave, it's what?
More.
Okay, I know it's a little bit confusing because it's not written in the book, but let's try to know it, okay? Narrow means small, so it has less. Wide means big, so it has more. Okay, girls?
Okay.
Okay. Who's writing I love you? Who's writing I love you? I want to know. Who? I'm not gonna scream. I just want to know who.
I'm beside the color.
Anyhow, I don't know who.